glitching it. I don't like that. I don't like the cloud neck Falcon. Hardest towards man. That is just gonna get. Wait, this stage might be good for Captain. Goes off stage, you the back airs, walk. Crazy. Doesn't want to pop this one. Pull something out. Pull the stop. Pull jump safely. Give him the raptor boost. Give him the reaching knee. Catches the ball. Clearly misses that down smash. Bears. Waits for. Bears. Fast punk has to get down before Cody and manages. If you're looking for this forward tilt to the ledge, I don't think they're gonna be as effective on. Ended up, he's gonna. But he's like 33%. He's gotta do. Ooh, all that rage, that almost took it. That was insane. That's even a well-spaced back air will take it. Hey, I think Cody made that stock count. That's all that matters. Made back forth to the ledge safely. Both kind of back in the neutral. Pretty sitting at 36. To figure out what are safe ways to punch. Back throw's gonna do it. I think DI error there. Was at 150% though, so maybe not. This space the side B, but Cody wasn't able to. SmolFry wasn't able to. Intermediate. Any up. Those hitboxes active. Way out there to get down aired in. Big Meme's gonna take game one in the bracket reset. Not lose. Fun. To Kalos. BRB. Okay. I'm back. Menu has cleared out. And the two competitors, they're both wearing headphones, so oddly as I want. Welcome to the... Ooh, he's gonna run off, hit with that second hit of the nair, take the stock, and we're back down to game two. Raptor kick. Go clear under. For tilt, dash back. He's just intense. Oh, that was a good edge guard. Dodge that up to punished for it. Your dodge is right back on the platform. Just... the boomerang. Million frame up there. Ooh, that was the wackiest confirm I've seen. Bomb to 4 there. We playing Smash 4 out here. On a percent. A Falcon kick. Catch the bomb. He's gonna throw. He's gonna dab. He's gonna... He means looking for these Falcon kicks. What is that? What's up with the bomb to back air? Yeah. 95% in his last dog, good memes. Did something happen? Rounded up B. Good DI is gonna keep him in it. But he's gonna ledge trump him and try and get the full. There's a getting to it. And big meme's gonna go safely. Oh my goodness gracious. But his nerves are really getting to him. See it with a pop. Big meme's nerves are getting. Way too far. Right, Lucky should take it this time. Yep. SD in the world ain't gonna save you from that. Boom. Got banned, we're going into Final Destination. With all of them. Very clean. There. Pull out his limit to recover. Boomerang the blade beam. Get the century. A card called boomerang and a card called blade beam. Freedom.
Oh, no tech there, the nair.
It got. We go bomb the area. Yeah. vertical. Big Meme has his limit, and Cody's at a very hyper. With that bomb confirmed, he's gonna take the limit out of Big Meme. Putting some way to get to. That is acting up a lot of percentage. We'll take it. But I really do some. What did you use? Okay. Something. Staying alive. Okay. Guy in the way. Ooh. I'm default. There. And Cody runs away with game two, barely. Really good game you got. I'll take it. Game four, grand finals. Falcons.
Three, two, one, go!
Yeah, running it. Up air to a knee, nope. No space back there, he's got a 76% hit on Cody. Still going, we're in game three grand finals. Big Meme's got a 50% for a way to close it. Gotta apply that shield pressure with the shimmering and those spaced out. He's getting really good at those instant ledge trumps. And punishing even further with the forward tilts for the trump. Yeah, so Captain Falcon cannot recover and. Very cool. Game guy. Bomb himself and. Develop. But I'll also start a combo. Tried to do the instant. This roll. Down tilt's gonna let him low profile it up to the boom. Oh, for a down. Bomb. Oh. A Falcon punch, yeah, right. Sitting here. 5-6 stocks apiece. Game three. Yeah. Almost there. But we'll get a bomb to fair. Oof. We got the confirm. Win.